What the fuck is that? That clock doesn't have a face. I literally have the power to pause time.
I was...
What's going on with this hand?
Paish. Oh my days. Look at that photo. Is that Dave Paish or fucking Megan Fox? All these guys are having a conversation. I'm gonna leave now. What is the point? I'm Emma. Don't care.
What?
I don't like you, Emma.
Die?
So what are we gonna be talking about in today's video? Well, I'm glad you asked. We're gonna be talking about six. All right? Fucking hell.
Just want.
Hello everyone, my name is Jenna. I had a grandmother who I loved most, but now I've lost everything.
She got kidnapped.
My family
by
has
angels.
Four people.
The angels took her that fateful day. Sense Media rated it on for ages 3 and older, praising the educational content, role models, and especially the messages of the show, and expressing only mild concern about the moderate violence. Oh yeah, of course, Jake and the Neverland Pirates is basically the next fucking Kill Bill. We all remember that time that Cubby went off to Dunkirk, leaving his loved ones behind. It was a sad scene, to be fair. Gameplay, commentary, YouTubers. A bygone era of YouTube, which I actually grew up watching. Yes, my childhood was very, very sad.
I've got to get my stuff back. Oh my god. Okay, here's my stuff. Okay,
Berries can be found everywhere and are given to you for doing fucking everything. So you'd think with a currency on such high supply, there'd be a lot to spend it on. No, you're wrong! Paddington 2 is a sequel to Paddington the Movie, a live-action movie based on the British TV show bearing the same name. This movie is about a time-travelling elf played by Martin Freeman. Why, Martin? Why would you do this? What did they pay you? You're obviously not much because it was direct to DVD.
Oh no, he's singing. Martin is singing. Somebody help the poor man. He's being eaten alive by reindeers.
Fuck. What is that mouth?
Oh my god. Needs a boy with a car. My bad, I think I've ruined the moment.
Cheers, lads. Guess who's back? Fucking... Monkey Caslo.
Hi again. It's me.
Oh, I'm getting hype. Oh my god. Oh, this is hyping me up so much. This is giving me goosebumps. This is actually awful. This is genuinely disgusting. There are not one, not two, at least seven ratatoing AMVs. I hope, hopefully it doesn't make you want to die. Oh, bloody hell. She's predicting everything, I'm thinking.
Hey, thanks for clicking on this video.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Dr. Pooh. What in the actual fuck? Well, actually, that poses a very big theosophical question, that does. What came first? The Baboy? Or the Craft Arena? Crafty Lands. I accept death at this point. Like, what the... Why? What do the villagers look like? Oh my fucking... You look like a sex offender. Okay, big no. I just found this and you're like, they worked hard. Well, Jessica, that was a very good point. I'll take that into account next time. I'm waking up, breathing in, clean up. What a day, yeah. What the fuck?
It doesn't feel like an Among Us song. This feels like the fucking YouTube, like, vlog intro. This is like the Ace Family intro. Breathing in, clean up.
Fuck off, Reddit. I'm a Redditor, if you couldn't tell. And a Wish, apparently. I don't even remember. How do they have my email address? We got D tier, we got C tier, we got B tier, A tier, and of course, Gandhi rating, because Gandhi was a pretty cool guy. There are a few lines in this show that I did find funny, probably not for the right reasons. But we're given a line that, in my opinion, is on par with
monkey.
You must leave.
Sure. If you beat me, I will go. If you don't, then it is you that must leave without your pants.
But Oogway wore no pants.
Okay, it just feels like they got a list of every single thing you need to do to make a successful kid show and product, and they just... The Donkey Kong Country cartoon for its arguably alright songs. Will I get crucified for saying that? I mean, when I say good songs, I actually mean just this line. You can get away with this monkey business. That shit is fucking immaculate. Okay, I'm done.
Stay here, look what you've done now.
Oh, Yeti! Oh, yes, that is that. What that is. What are these... They've been fucking struck from the archives. We will never know what a chomper stomper is. Fuck's sake. If you haven't, you've probably seen it already, but let's just go through it.
Cute. I'm not cute. I mean, my parents call me cute, but honestly, I've never heard it from someone else before. Thanks, I guess.
If that was my child, I would fucking shoot them. I hate these people. I just hate them. Why the fuck does she move her mouth so much? Just, what? Is that a person? Is that a person? Is it just a guy in the corner? Are they just watching her? Oh, alright, okay. Are they just watching her do it? Oh, they're flicking the... One of them parkour maps. I'm like a dream. Do-do-do-do. Oh my god.
Hello there.
Oh my
hey.
God.
My name is Dr. Destiny, and I what? See you're back with me again for a teeth cleaning.
No, I need a bit more time to work out what the fuck is... First of all, what is the Mickey Mouse void that is behind me?
Have you been flossing?
That's not the question you should be asking, mate. The question should be, why are there two retinas in your mouth? Time to die. I am so badass. Ah! Benefits. No benefits have been developed. Okay. Oh my days. I'm in the fucking Family Guy sphere. The Famosphere. Oh, this is like that. This is just that fucking map from the last video. But Family Guy. Why have I fucking Truman Show this shit and just try and blow up the actual area? Is it gonna be like Skyrim where and like Peter's eyes glow red if you shoot him?
Doctor, why do we have to stop so soon?
Well, oh no. Looks like the Fardis is backed up again. Looks like we're gonna use some of those laxatives.
Well, don't we have any laxatives?
I kinda used the last of it, guys. I was a little backed up myself.
So we're 10 seconds in and I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. So we have Smithy Boy on the right, who I'm assuming is the doctor. This guy on the left who really needs to learn how ties work. And a literal child. What a cast.
The weeping hemorrhoids. No one's ever seen them before. Because they always come at you from behind.
Give this man an Oscar. And yes, you heard him right. The weeping hemorrhoids. Is that even a pun? You took out the word angel and added hemorrhoids. Oh, why is my hand so small? Look at my tiny little fucking baby hand. Oh my god. I've got a little baby hand. And then gets them to battle him for some reason. Like, I don't know how important gyms are in this world, but I can only assume that they're pretty fucking important. That would be like an owner of a petrol station running out of petrol, so he goes to the supplier who's an old man and he goes, you must go to the Middle East and dig it up yourself, then refine it. Can I say that? I don't know. Carry on.
The power of Christ compels you!
You'll never convert me.
In nomine Patri et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Is this a joke?
Then start singing. No, I'm not joking. And not just any song. Oh no, not just any song. Motherfucking Nutbush City Limits.
Way number 19. The people keep the city clean. They call it Nutbush.
Oh,
Nutbush.
Oh. Wait there, hold on. Just wait there. Okay, wait everyone. I said wait. Good. Okay, now let's go. Fucking come here, you fucking little. Ow! Oh shit! Oh no! Ah! Fucking. Okay, I can get behind that one. What? What's going on, dude? Who's that? Genuinely feels so... I've been here for a minute and I feel like I've been here for 5 years. I could have said 7 years. Fuck. That would have been such a funny joke and everyone would have laughed and subscribed.
I know what you're probably thinking. How am I going to enjoy a book? Because, come on, it's a fucking book. Who needs books when I've got Fortnite ASMR live stream. It's fucking unbreakable.
Oh fuck, I can't believe you've done this.
George Pig make. It teaches children to cry to get what they want. And to be fair, that is a problem with the original Peppa Pig. The lessons that are taught are shit.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.